Global India has worked its magic again. Not only are Indian expats returning home from recession-stricken America, but it appears that now there are Americans who want to move to India as well. Hazel Patricia Moda may be only 5, but she's a young lady who knows her mind, and she speaks it. Yes, it seems like Julia Roberts' 5-year-old daughter is so enamored by India that she wants to settle in our country. Find out more.
Julia Roberts drew a lot of media attention when she came to India in September last year for the filming of her latest movie, Eat, Pray, Love. She was travelling in the subcontinent for over 5 months with her family, and it appears that both she and her children fell in love with India. So much so that Julia's 5-year-old twin Hazel Patricia wants to live in India. Yes, you heard it right. Hazel does not want to visit the country again. She actually wants to settle down here. Has worked its magic again. Julia Roberts told Oprah on her daily talk show, "To be in India is to experience India. It's not that you have to go find it. It's all right there. The children love it." Hazel said when she grows up, that's where she's going to live. Despite being only 5 years old, Julia's twins Hazel and Finn showed a great deal of interest in culture and color apparent in our country. The film was being shot in the ashram Hari Mandir in Patodi, and the children had plenty of time to interact with the locals and the ashram members. "My kids were really into the culture of every place we went. Finn even shaved his head. Hazel also wanted to shave her head, so I let her shave the back half of her head. They would chant and they were just interested." Julia Roberts has a Malibu beachfront house worth an estimated $20 million. She also has a ranch in Taos, New Mexico, and penthouse apartments in New York City. And yet, despite living in the midst of all this luxury, Hazel Patricia would like to settle in a developing country with a different culture, a different way of life, and a different world altogether. Is this 5-year-old fancy or the makings of a very unusual woman? Only time will tell. Considering how often stars try to indulge their children's wishes, does this mean we can soon expect to see the Moda family living in our midst, sending their children to one of our international schools, soaking up the culture in an ashram somewhere? We'll be the first to let you know.
Indians have always had a fascination for the West, and what greater rush than to see Indians and India in a Hollywood flick? Julia Roberts' latest Eat, Pray, Love, about a woman who sets off on a journey of self-exploration, is in her first film in 2 years other than an appearance on Valentine's Day with an ensemble cast. And since part of the movie was shot on location in India, we're sure you're as eager to see the film as we are. Let's find out more.
You will live a long time, have many friends, many expenses. You will lose all your money. Don't worry, you will get it all back again.
Eat, Pray, Love is Julia Roberts' latest movie based on the memoirs of Elizabeth Gilbert, a bestseller of the same name. The movie co-stars Javier Bardem, Richard Jenkins, and James Franco. The movie is due for release in August 2010.
You will come back to Bali, and then I will teach you everything I know.
Eat, Pray, Love is a movie about one woman's journey of self-exploration. The protagonist, Liz Gilbert, had everything a modern woman is supposed to dream of having: a husband, a house, a successful career. Yet she found herself lost, confused, and searching for what she really wanted in life.
Mom, when did you accept the life you had?
Oh, my baby. Always searching for something.
Newly divorced and at a crossroad, Gilbert steps out of her comfort zone, risking everything to change her life, embarking on a journey around the world that becomes a quest for self-discovery.
You want to go away for a year? I used to have this appetite for my life, and it is just gone. I want to go someplace where I can marvel at something.
In her travels, she discovers the true pleasure of nourishment by eating in Italy, the power of prayer in India, and finally and unexpectedly, the inner peace and balance of true love in Bali.
If you could clear out all that space in your mind, you'd have a doorway. A And you know what the universe would do?
Rush in.
Everything else will take care of itself.
Julia Roberts was in India in September last year to shoot the Prey portion for the film. The shooting took place in the Ashram Hari Mandir in Patodi, Haryana. Julia and her family were staying in the Patodi Palace, the former home of the Nawab of Patodi. Apart from the ashram, shooting also took place in an open market set up from the Patodi Palace main entrance to the ashram, Patodi Market and the nearby Mirzapur village. Sadly, Julia's Indian experience was marred by protests from the locals who were upset that their temple had been shut down for the filming and they had been denied access during one of the most important festivals. Elizabeth Gilbert, the author of the memoirs on which the movie is based, admits that she was emotionally wrung out by the movie, but that she loved it anyway. It's essentially like this amazing director and this great actress and the cinematographer got together and made a home movie of my year's journey. But they photoshopped me out and replaced me with somebody with really amazing skin and 38-inch legs. But I was a wreck. What I was watching encapsulated the worst and best time of my life condensed down to 2 hours, so I came out of it shaken, amazed, delighted and tearful.
Having a relationship with my pizza. This is my no carb left behind experiment.
Julia Roberts, being both a pretty woman and an Oscar-winning actress, and is sure to do justice to this amazing role, and we for sure can't wait for the movie to hit the screens so that we can admire her skill and our beautiful country, of course.
If you could clear out all that space in your mind, you'd have a doorway. And you know what the universe would do?
Rush in.
Everything else will take care of itself.
India has become the hot destination in recent years. From Danny Boyle to Nicole Kidman to Gerard Butler and Angelina Jolie, several Hollywood A-list celebs have either visited India to shoot on location or to absorb the rich culture of our country. Take a look at Incredible India, the place to be.
Kidman was in India last year to shoot an ad film with Shekhar Kapoor for Schweppes. The gorgeous Australian beauty shot the commercial in Udaipur. She was staying in the Udaipur Lake Palace Hotel, one of the Lake City's most beautiful heritage hotels.
Hey, what did you expect?
Gerard Butler's much publicized visit to India last year was ostensibly to scout locations but also to pay a visit to good friend Priyanka Chopra. Butler also paid a visit to the Slumdog Millionaire kids whom he had met at the Oscars last year. Butler had this to say about India. Every time I come to India, I feel that I haven't spent enough time here. I love this country. It attracts you towards itself and you can never say no. And of course, there was the famous Brangelina trip in 2008 for the filming of Jolie's film A Mighty Heart. The couple shot on location in Mumbai and also went sightseeing in Rajasthan and a few other places. Angelina has also been to India several times in her role as a UN Goodwill Ambassador.
Sorry, I'm so late. I'll call you.
Leave your phone.
Okay.
By the end of January, we were ready to go home. But there was one more interview that Danny wanted.
When will you be home?
I'm hoping 9 o'clock. Listen, I love you.
Danny, how are you? Is everything okay?
Why are you? Is there a problem?
No, there's no problem.